The egg temperate medium allows me to work in layers, building up the paint like veils, so it's veils of lead white creating a dress. The silver leaf will be glowing through the paint when the painting is finished. This is a little marble dust fresco that I've been working on that I've sealed with a tungle varnish in order to work into it with other mediums. I'm always experimenting with these fresco techniques to create more contemporary looking paintings. Varnish has had the effect of highlighting all the marks and details on the fresco. Very exciting. Plants and rocks from Morocco, new pigments, new paintings, new beginnings.